Well, it was standing room only tonight for Provine and Callaway on the hardwood. Number one sophomore in the state put on a show. To hand in his face, doesn't matter. Deshaun Ruffin is money from distance. And later on the break here, just showing off with the acrobatic move. Chargers with a double-digit lead. Provine answers, though. Rodarian Pendleton gives it up, gets it back for three. Yes! But rough and smooth like the Temptation stops and pops from beyond the arc. And then right before intermission, splits two defenders with the Euro step. That's the same thing I was thinking, Day Day and Craig. Charger fans like that. Callaway gets the dub. Final score 88-71.